Moon is finally showing low at 12 midnight. And to my eye, my naked eye, it's pretty orange. And this is the back window. Usually it's in the front of the house. It really came up late tonight. Soon it'll be a new moon, which will be totally black. And John Hogue just said that wherever the shadow casts, there is usually earthquakes, but a couple of years afterward, up to 5 years afterward. So nothing may happen until 2 to 5 years after. But seeing is believing, and we'll see what happens. But until it happens, you never know. As far as history goes, yeah, history repeats itself. A solar eclipse is when you get the tsunamis and the earthquakes. Everything else is a theory.